So
that's what he's known for, I believe.
It's not the worst thing he's done, but it's up there.
So
it's real annoying.
How did you uncover those? And do you have any favorites you could share with us and share your commentary?
Well, the Hitler one was from his suicide note. We can laugh about Hitler killing himself. He's a bad guy, if ever it was appropriate. He just bragged about how he lost the war. I mean, he was bragging about how they achieved a lot. And then the humble part was that he was going to kill himself. That's as humble as it gets. Let's see, Al Capone, the famous mafia guy, he had one in here. It says, you'd think I had unlimited power and a swell pocketbook. Well, I guess I got the power all right, but the bank book suffers from these hard times as much as anyone else's. So, you know, he's saying he's real powerful. I think this was the first humble brag meant to throw the FBI off of someone's trail. He's trying to say he didn't have a lot of money, but he did. He's a mafia guy. He was doing fine. Marilyn Monroe, you know her? She said she was once quoted as saying, "I'm selfish, impatient, and a little insecure. But if you can't handle me at my worst, then you sure as hell don't deserve me at my best." Right?